I think it gives us great momentum. As a team, it gives us confidence, and I think that, you know, as a team, we mesh well together, and I think to come out of a game with a win just gives us more confidence, and I think that taking that and going against Bryant, we should have a lot of confidence, especially since this is a home game. We're going to get a good crowd and just keep the energy rolling for the rest of the season.
I think this team chemistry, we're continuing to bond during preseason, but right now just keeping the work up and just moving forward.
Overall, I think we've, as a staff, are very pleased. We, you know, returned the highest number of starters, and the starters that we lost from last year were basically here with us in the spring. So we know who we are as a group, and we know the style of play and the shape. It's tightening things up and getting things seen a little bit better. You know, I would tell you, I think we're further along as a back four than we were at this point last year. I think our midfield understanding is better. Our target play is better. Our set pieces are better. Now we need that to translate into success.
We need to capitalize on what we have, and since we only have a few home games, we need to use those and get wins. And, you know, it'll be tough with playing a lot of road games, but I think we're a strong team and we can overcome it.